It is with a heavy heart that I deliver this devastating news. The king has passed.
Only the most broken people can be great leaders.
His people did not call him general or king. They called him Kukulkan, the feather serpent god. Killing him will risk eternal war.
He's coming for the surface world.
What you whisper.